Resolve 12 has some awesome new features, but one of the first problems I ran into was converting the audio tracks from stereo to mono. If I open the audio track levels over here, you can see that only the left track has audio. To fix this, right-click the track, go to Change Track Type 2, and select Mono. This is the same as the Fill Right effect in Premiere. Thanks for watching, subscribe, and look for more Resolve tutorials in the future.